Pathfinder Rider, Dr. Tsana Rilar, xenobotanist for the initiative, and my colleague, Dr. Eric Baumgarten.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you.
I can see why you're on Havarl. Plenty to keep you busy.
Indeed. It can hardly walk without stepping on a new life form. We tread lightly.
Your report of accelerated evolution and rapid growth of nature here caught our interest.
We're analyzing everything we can for clues to replicate the effects on our own crops.
It would have interesting applications if there's a way to control the process.
Uh-huh. You understand the end goal.
If we learn to enhance the growth of plants and animals in non-destructive ways, we could end hunger. It would change everything for the initiative. Our colonies could thrive.
The accelerated life forms you...
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone. We could use some help.
Point me at the life forms you need. I'll do the rest.
I'll provide the most prominent.
Thank you for...
Malfunctioning vault affected this area. I recommend scanning for accelerated growth. You may wish to scan the life forms in your immediate area for growth mutations, Pathfinder.
Zangara carried more than weapons. They had research tech, data pads. Let's find out why. Come on, let's get him. Nice work. You Havarl carried more than weapons. They had research tech, data pads. Let's find out why. The Rokar were studying mutant wildlife, too. They want to use it against us. The datapad mentions a camp.
Updating known data. Mission parameters changing.